Thank you. us, we are, we put God as the king. You have done for us. Let us take a moment to reflect on the impact that our leaders have had on our lives and how they have helped us to reach our full potential. We look forward to your continued guidance and support in the future, and we hope you will continue to inspire and motivate us to reach our full potential. Today, we are thankful to them. Also, I can't believe that Guru Guru, and many people, and our role model,
Board proper. It is with great honor and privilege that we welcome our esteemed chief guest today, a luminary in the field of education, Reverend Sister Adjit. Sister is the provincial treasurer. She has been the assistant provincial. She has worked as a principal in Christ Jyoti Convent School, Sultanpur, Punjab. Her tireless dedication to the pursuit of knowledge has left an indelible mark on countless lives. As we celebrate Teachers Day, we are fortunate to have someone who embodies the very essence of education, grace above. We look forward to her enlightening words and insights, which will undoubtedly inspire us to strive for excellence in our educational endeavors. Thank you, dear sister, for joining us on this special day. Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed teachers, proud parents, and brilliant students of Christ Jyoti Convent School. Before I begin, I request all the students to please be disciplined and keep silence. Once again, I request all the students to kindly maintain the discipline so that we can proceed our program. Once again, I welcome you all to this special morning, where they come together to celebrate academic excellence and hard work of our students. Today, we gather not just to recognize the achievements of our students, but to inspire a legacy of determination and excellence that will continue to shine brightly in the years to come. In a world filled with endless opportunities and challenges, education remains the key to unlocking our potential and realizing our dreams. And today, we have the privilege of honoring our school topper and subject topper who have not only excelled in their studies, but have also become a shining example of what dedication, passion, and perseverance can achieve. It is a momentous occasion today, and we have the distinct honor of inviting our esteemed chief guest, Sister Adjit, with a legacy of excellence in the spirit of knowledge and achievement that we hold. I request Sister Adjit to kindly join us on the stage to do us the great honor of presenting awards to our board topper and subject toppers who scored above 95 marks. Their hard work, dedication, and outstanding academic achievements deserve recognition, and we couldn't think of a more fitting person to bestow this honor. May I request everyone to join me in welcoming Sister Adjit to the stage with a warm round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with the immense pride that we recognize our outstanding girl, class 10th board topper today. She is not just a remarkable student, but a true inspiration to all of us. Her dedication to her studies, her unwavering commitment to excellence, and her ability to balance academics with other aspects of life is truly commendable. She has proven that with determination and hard work, any dream is within reach. Her achievements today are a testament to her potential, and we cannot wait to see the incredible impact she will make in the future. With a huge round of applause, may I invite Pushpa Kudo, under nine, on the stage for scoring 94.6% on class 10 board exam. We will give a huge round of applause for Pushpa Kudo and her parents. should not stop clapping and wishing our Vishwa Rose, whose stern and remarkable achievement for our institution. Congratulations, Vishwa, for all this well-deserved honor. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, today we also celebrate the exceptional achievement of our subject topper. This is students that not only demonstrated a profound understanding
Let us take a moment to approach the
doctors, scientists, engineers, scholars, and many other great persons of the society were invited for that function. While they were gathering, suddenly an old person appeared at the back of the hall where they gathered. Some of them recognized him. They rose to them. They ran to him and brought him to the stage. And all were very happy because it was the dear schoolmaster, the teacher. He had gathered all these great people, acknowledged the greatness of the master or the teacher, the old man. They all said together, "Sir, because of you, I became a doctor. Or sir, because of you, I could become an engineer. Or because of you, today, I am a scientist." So like that, they were appreciating the dear master or teacher who was teaching them in the school, in their school life. It proves that if there is no teacher, there will not be any scientist or doctor or engineer or scholar and so on. This is the importance of teacher or the master. Teacher is above all. Teacher is the visible God, spiritual God. They possess the unique ability to mold young minds, instill minds, and ignite passion for learning. They are the torchbearers who guide students through the darkness of ignorance and lead them towards the light of knowledge. Hats off to dear teachers, pranam to you, dear teachers. Let us give a big round of applause to our teachers for their dedication and their support in our life. Happy Teachers Day to you, dear young teachers. I also want to take this opportunity to acknowledge outstanding achievements of the toppers of class 10 and 12 for the last academy. Dear students, your dedication, perseverance, and commitment to excellence have not only made your parents proud, but have also set an example for your fellow students and juniors. We are confident that you will continue to achieve great success in your future endeavors and spread the name of Christ Journey very well in you. Congratulations and a big round of applause here to Dushan and Kushku and all the subject doctors for your hard work. May God bless you abundantly. Speaking of your parents, you play an important role in the education of your children. Your unwavering support, sacrifices, and encouragement are the foundation upon which our students' success is built. To all the parents of our students from the previous year, we extend our heartfelt gratitude for your constant support and belief in our school. May May the good Lord be your guide in all your undertakings. In addition, I would like to recognize the significant contribution of our sister Joyce Miriam, the principal, and the entire school management team. Your vision, leadership, compassion, and tireless efforts have transformed our institution in the path of learning and growth. Your dedication to providing quality education is evident in the achievements of our students. A big congratulations and happy Teachers Day to you all. It is crucial to appreciate the vibrant and energetic performance of our students. Today, let us acknowledge the progress and efforts of every student in our school to bring this day a colorful and memorable one. Through this gesture of love, you appreciate and recognize your teachers. Don't forget that every step forward of you is a testament to the hard work and support of your educators, your teachers. So congratulations and big round of applause in advance to you, dear students, for your marvelous presentation that you will perform now. And I know that without the support of the teachers, students themselves have prepared some program for the teacher to show their love and concern. And dear students, nobody in the program, but your love and concern for teachers that you have to show your obedience, your good behavior, and your good cooperation with the teachers in your studies. So in advance, I congratulate you and give you the very big round of applause that they will perform the program today. In conclusion, let us remember the words of Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan, who believed teachers should be the first minds in the society or in the country. On this Teachers' Day, let us honor the legacy of Dr. Radhakrishnan by appreciating our teachers, celebrating the achievements of our students, thanking our parents, and acknowledging the leadership of our school management. Together, we can continue to nurture young minds and build a brighter future for all.
Okay. Thank you. We are grateful for your presence Amen.